out noscopeglasses.com for some great deals on gaming glasses, and make sure you use the code Crypto.
How's it going, YouTube? CryptoVision here, and in this episode, I want to get rid of two more rare bronzes, as it could be getting a bit boring now that we're just going round and round in circles. So we can hope for two wins, and if that happens, then that's amazeballs. Let's get into the games. And we come up against Ultra Matrix, the 41212 BPM team. Oh, that's Strike Force. That's like the Holy Grail or something. Oh shit. Genevoir. Pass it. Preville. Over the top. Baybeck, run. Go on, my bay. Baybeck. Oh, Howard. What a flying save. Should have scored there. Who's that to? Nice pass, mate. Don't. Oh, I thought he fucking scored there. Good ball. Throw a ball at him. Be onside, please. He's onside. Preville. Keeps the composure. Unlucky. Mendy, what a block. Okay, I'm not quite sure what you're doing there. Baybeck. Back to Mendy. Mendy hit it. Ooh. Good football there. Shame I couldn't finish it off. Great ball. Shamed. Hit it. Referee. He just stopped me from shooting. What the hell? Nah. You can't score off this. No. You are. Oh. Thank bloody God. Surely that's a foul. Rose has kept it for us. Out to the wing. Baudrige. Oh, what a bloody goal. Woo, I like that. Yeah. Baudrige makes it 2-0. Fantastic play. A little double tap cross. Great head. Kind of. 1-0. Shit, I need to see. I spice it up in this one. Baybeck turns him. Does one, does two. Oh, we can't finish it. He's forced it. He's probably gonna make a sub. Oh no, he's actually left. I thought he was making a sub, but he's left. That's a good win. After that guy rages and gives us a 2-0 win, I'm now going to swap out Baudrige and put in Miete back in, because I prefer a strong midfield. So hopefully we can win another game and upgrade another player. Let's get into it. Right, he's obviously Spanish with his team name, but his team is more Serie A with a Barbo. Oh my god, what a Barbo. Big brain.
Ball played to Mendy.
One thing not to give to a Barbo, basically. Oh, ref is trying to get in my way. That's great. Come on, Pivot. He must. Referee, look at that. Are you serious? What kind of crap is going through your mind to say that that's not a foul? It's a blatant foul. Baybeck, come on. Yes, good goal. Thanks for that, man. I really did. It's open. So open. Novilla, Preville, pass it in. Baybeck, run. Cut inside. Baybeck! Boom, two goals. This guy is a god. He's my bae. I will always remember him. To Preville. Baybeck. Little ball roll. Oh, he sold him. Is the keeper coming? Really should have. Oh, wider fella. To your wing. There you go. Wing, hello. Baybeck. Preville. Great ball to Preville. I don't really want to score that. That's a sweat. I do not sweat. Even not pass it, that's just accidental. Mavi. Oh, that's a cracking goal. I was so glad I did not sweat that. That goal is cracking and it's certainly one of Amavi's best goals. Oh, no, that's a great challenge. Don't dumb down that challenge. Oof, that was sweaty in the head there. Preview, thank you. Okay, half time. Complete domination. Those stats actually showed complete domination. It was left. Sorry about Marvin. That's two wins in this one episode. Things are looking good. Since that guy rage quit last time we won 3-0, I'm now going to introduce a new player. And if you haven't realised, it's going to be the left mid, as you haven't seen him before. Hence why it's new. And he goes by the name of Kondu. I believe that's how you say it. He's got decent pace and is a lot better than Novillo, so it should be a good upgrade. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment if you want to, and subscribe to do what you want, basically. See ya.